Today we'll cover our second off-cutter variation. This one is more of a slider. You curl your fingers around the side of the ball while simultaneously pushing it forward. This ball doesn't turn or kick as much as the other variation, but what it does do well is it reduces the speed by just a fraction and it sometimes catches the batsman out.